the director of music and the organist here, and what you just heard was one of my most favorite hymns. I have about 10 of them, and it's the opening hymn for today. I've been at St. Matthew's since December 1 of 2006, only as the organist then. And one of my most fondest moments was when I became the director of music, because I've always been an organist, but I always thought, I could do this. I could do what those directors of music do, except I don't do the choir, so I have another person that helps me do the choir. Otherwise, I can do everything. This church has really meant a lot to me. I never dreamed I would be at this church. It's a suburban church. I've always played at downtown churches, but this one kind of gives me a chance to branch out and maybe share my gifts in many different ways than what I was used to. One of them is helping the choir to do concerts and to really get into the masterworks of sacred choral music. And we did this last year with Vivaldi Gloria, and that concert literally blew me away. It was tremendous. It was one of those concerts where everything clicked. Everything was easy. It was correct. The choir seemed to enjoy it. We had a lot of people. And so that's kind of the culmination of what I do here is to, I want excellent singing. I want excellent instrumentalists. And what I'm trying to do is, I've been a musician in Austin 35 years, went to school here. And I'm big on networking. I know lots of people. And I've been able to bring these people to St. Matthew's, either their choir or as an instrumentalist or as a soloist. And they love singing here because of the acoustics. And hopefully, I think they like singing here because of the excitement here at this church.